and a gruesome discovery in Queens. A man found tied up, shot in the head, and then set on fire. Now police are looking for the killer. PIX11's Dan Manarino is live in Richmond Hill. He brings us those details. Dan, good morning.